Hello, everybody. Welcome to Leaked Wine TV. I'm your host, Mark Fusco, here for another episode of the show. All right, so we're doing the next wine in the series. Well, it's only a two-wine series of wines that love, or, you know, wine that loves. We are going to do the non-vintage wine that loves grilled salmon. So, there you go. $497. You know, I'm looking at the... my discount price, $497 world market. Now, if you watched Wednesday's episode, you kind of got the lowdown on this winery and what they do, and they create wines. I'm just rinsing out. I decided to do the next wine immediately as far as recording it instead of like waiting, because I really want to enjoy that pizza with the wine. You know, it really does go pretty well. I know I gave it 83 as a wine by itself, 86 with the food. I think I really need to stay with the 86. So anyway, so why I bought this wine. Those of you that know me in real life or IRL know that I do not like seafood.